Hello and welcome to this introduction of the first official release of the ECU-TEST Linux Runner. The complexity of control units inside of our vehicles and domain controllers is increasing fast. To manage this complexity and to ensure continuing software quality, the test requirements need to be scaled up and repeated more frequently. This necessity will make it unfeasible in the future to run tests on hardware-in-the-loop systems. The required time and the cost of resources are key items that need to be addressed in a different way. The automotive industry as a whole is adding capabilities in virtual testing. This is not intended to replace traditional vehicle or hill tests, but will enable highly scaled test execution. Throughout the last years, we have seen that these environments are typically built on Linux. This is why the release of ECU-TEST 2022.2 will contain a test automation solution under Linux. The delivery contents of the runner will include a Debian package, the user help, and a set of instructions. The instructions will support the user in setting up a Docker container, which can then execute the runner. At this time, we will support the Ubuntu version 20.04 LTS. Please keep in mind that the Linux version of our software will not include a graphical user interface. The intended use for this version of our software is scaled test execution in virtual environments under Linux. We already offer a variety of prototype tool connections. These include FMI, Appium, CarMaker, and our multimedia plugin. In addition, you have the option to create your own tool connections to internal tools that you may be using. A complete list is visible on the slide shown here. We will now take a detailed look based on three examples. Using the provided files, it's a simple process to build a Docker container and use it for execution. ECU-TEST will be started as soon as the REST API is available. Next, we will start a simple test case using a Python script, which will be visible on the left-hand side of the screen. The second build will show a virtual machine that is running the Linux version of ECU-TEST as well as an instance of CarMaker. We will start by launching ECU-TEST and making the REST API available for remote access. The user will have plenty of options using the Swagger UI to control ECU-TEST. The REST API also includes the following functions: the execution endpoint to start packages, projects, and analyses, the checks endpoint to confirm the status, and the report endpoint to transfer results into tools like TestGuide. What we're seeing here is the execution of an ECU-TEST project to validate an ACC function using parameter variation. The status is continuously checked during and after the execution of the test. This allows the user to plan a successive action once the test is completed. This could be a results upload into TestGuide. So-called playbooks define test projects that can run in parallel on multiple instances. The available virtual test benches and their respective configuration are automatically detected. Based on the requirements of the test, it is then distributed to a matching machine. The upload of the results happens automatically and includes the report, log data, trace files, etc., which is then made available for the user in a central location for further analysis. In general, you have multiple options to trigger your test cases. The workflow shown here is the workflow that we use inside of our Tracetronic DevOps platform. Let's take a look at the individual steps. We will start by developing the workspace in the already known ECU-TEST version under Windows. ECU-TEST projects are then automatically created as a playbook and sent to Test Guide. Triggering and execution of the test cases is then performed in the same way that you've just seen in the example. The scaled execution can then happen on physical or virtual machines or within cloud environments. The last step is the automated upload of test results into Test Guide. All results are then centrally accessible and can be analyzed. Our new Linux runner enables you to use all of the features in ECU-TEST that you're used to, but now for a scalable virtual environment. The concept goes far beyond test automation under Linux. It is more of an essential addition to create a comprehensive workflow. It will enable validation of software functions in virtual environments and ensure quick feedback for the developers. Please reach out to us if you have any questions or you'd like to know more about the product. This is a very new and exciting place to be for all of us. If you have any input on what you'd like to see in the product, please let us know. Thanks for checking out the video, and all the best for your future virtual validation.